Lavale is a village in the Mulshi Taluk on the outskirts of Pune, Maharashtra, India. It also houses the Flame University campus and Lupin Pharmaceuticals industry. Lavale village is known for the cultivation of various crops like onion, rice, jamar, potato, and other vegetables. The atmosphere of the village and its surroundings is mostly cooler than that of the city. The Mula River passes through this region, and flowing through Wakhat and Bainar areas as it makes its way to Pune.